Well, fishery lives basically collecting cans. He collects cans to go to sell them in a recycling factory. He uses like a tricycle with a small engine in order to make the transport.
Unë kam 20 vjetë. Unë a mes dhe ndarë. Atë punë këbëshim. Kushtë të mbjejmë? Së mbjejmë. Ja, pas dole unë, kushtë të mbjejmë?
Since there is, let's say, like a campaign against Roma people who are using these tricycles, the police is stopping them quite regularly and seizing these vehicles.
Jo, ajo për punë është ajo. Nuk është për shemë se do e kam për qefë, do diqe për qefë me ato. A vetë për atë për majtë familje me bukë. Dizhen për gazonat, për kanace, për në heke, për në gjokë shumë. E kur ishe, policia, të hape kravë, në hape kravë. E hape kravë, të do të marim të të qëmë të kërmës i ratë. Nuk më thanë asë i gjo, më lanë mrena 72 orë. 3 net e 3 ditë mrena. Kam me të ratë i kotë, edhe pa punë më lanë, edhe fëmisë këtej pa bukë, edhe qëra e pa ula, unë pa punë atë i rria. Dhe kështu, kush do punohet për mua?
They sent him for a criminal investigation since he was driving this vehicle without a driver's license. The truth is that the vehicle was not qualified as a vehicle to be driven by with driver's license because the size of the engine was very small. Fischeri was not doing anything wrong. He was not guilty because of this little technicality. So, in case of a very simple and normal trial, of course, he could have been acquitted very quickly.
Neve tash nuk po vjedhim gjë, se po të vjedhim, hajde mo. Jo, do të bosh burg, thonë. E po, mirë.
He was threatened by the prosecutor that if this case will go to the court, then he will end up like 6 months in prison. In that case, he was offered by the prosecutor a plea bargain agreement. In order to accept the guilt, the prosecutor should have said, yes, I did my job very well, so I found a guilty person. And of course, Fishiri could have get no prison time, but a probation time. It was appointed a state-appointed lawyer to defend Fishiri, but the state-appointed lawyer told him that this is the best option, you should sign this agreement. Fishiri was not able to read the agreement, he is practically illiterate, and he was not able to understand what was in the agreement, but he was forced to sign it.
Hajde firmos tu, tha mu, e firmos do letër në hajtë më. Së më ati nuk kam pranu, ata nuk më thana si gjëmë. E kam po vetë avokati i shtetit.
A trial waiver is when someone waives his or her right to have a normal trial.
And you do that by either paying a certain amount of money, cooperating with the authorities, or by pleading guilty to certain offenses, and in exchange, you get a lower sentence or even no sentence at all.
It's not a good system. It's not the fairest system, but it's an efficient system in order to treat cases quickly.
The role of lawyers is extremely important in these systems because the people who enter in those kind of systems are very vulnerable. They are entering into an unknown world, giving up their right to a trial, and the lawyer is the one who has to advise them and who has to help them by looking at the facts of the case, by assessing whether the requirements or the demands of the prosecutors are reasonable, and if the individuals concerned give their full and complete consent to these systems. But never push people into a trial waiver because of the fact that they are afraid and that they don't have the time and the money to pay for a lawyer to do the investigation in a proper way, but they just, out of uncertainty, enter into deals which they should never ever have entered into.
Sa ta i di njëzit se në ditë i soj, po nuk në ditë i soj, që si jam e mi pa shpi, pa kata një, pa... Nesë më zirë jashtë muaj, sa ti këtë, shko ku të dush, ku të vetër.
He still doesn't fully grasp what happened to him. And of course, and if he's not able to understand it right now, after when he's in calm conditions, imagine what did he really understood when he was there detained.
There is an absolute need for stronger procedural guarantees for criminal defendants. when they go through these trial waiver systems. We've seen that there is limited or no judicial oversight. There is sometimes no involvement of a lawyer or no involvement of a lawyer that has the means and resources to actually help and assist effectively the person. And that can only lead to a system that will continue failing criminal defendants, whether they're innocent or guilty.
And I'm going to go to the hospital. That's freak. Talvez eu me onda se diga nesse ponto.
Trial waiver systems are a symptom of an overburdened criminal justice system. And so we've seen an increase in Europe of the use of these systems. In Poland, for example, our research conducted in 2016 shows that over 43% of cases are resolved through trial waiver systems. In Spain, we've seen that over 45% of cases are resolved again out of court, and that is unfair.
Acho que deveria ir para um plenas com canais, ver todos os menores em boa calma já tinha. Dá-nos budget, me focarei, eu me que está tierto.